Network.
Hello, my name is Juan Pablo. Today I'm going to cook a beef salpicon. The ingredients that we need are: we need a quarter of chopped onion, one chopped tomato, panela cheese in squares, strips of lettuce, dried beef, salt, lemon juice, olive oil, balsamic, and avocado. We need to mix all the ingredients in a bowl. Finally, you need to add salt. You can eat beef salpicon on a corn tostada. Buon appetito!